Hi, I am Sarah. Fans of Animal Planet's Finding Bigfoot wonder if Bobo is sick, after noticing that he appears to have lost a significant amount of weight. For members of the Bigfoot Field Researchers Organization have been embarking on a mission to find their creature and believe Bigfoot is real. James Bobo Fay is known as one of the main cast members of the series and has been on the hunt for a legendary North American beast. However, rumors that are currently circulating question how Bobo has lost weight, whether he is sick, and what happened to him. Fans question if Bobo is sick. Recent searches show that fans continue to be concerned about whether Bobo is suffering from an illness, which has been on their minds since 2020. A year later, viewers are still discussing what happened to the star. Several of his followers have asked him where he's been, but are relieved to see he is appearing on Animal Planet's 2-hour Finding Bigfoot special. He has been undergoing a weight loss transformation since 2016, as well as a clean-shaven head, which many thought was due to hair loss or cancer. One fan said, "Has James Bobo Fay lost weight?" Not to be rude, but on the Booger Hole episode, he looks thinner and seems weak, like he's been sick. Another wrote, "He's so skinny and looks nothing like him. He looked so much healthier in the past seasons. He is the favorite on the show. Is Bobo from Finding Bigfoot sick?" No, Bobo is not suffering from an illness, despite rumors. After he shaved his hair and lost a significant amount of weight, several fans thought he might have cancer, but this is not the case for Bobo. Bobo revealed how he lost weight on a Facebook post. He wrote, "Getting a lot of messages asking me if I have cancer or AIDS, mostly from Midwest and South, because I lost so much weight. I just cut out soda, candy, pizza, and baked goods while trying to do an hour of exercise 4 to 6 days a week." The Finding Bigfoot star also told fans why he shaved his head. The reason was because it drove him crazy blowing in his face in the trade winds. What has Bobo been up to since the show? Bobo has revealed that it is really nice and weird to not be getting recognized anymore since his transformation. Since the show, he has been commercial fishing out of Eureka, California, and performed any job that would let him know more about the creature. The series, which was previously canceled in 2018, brought Bobo, also known as Sasquatch, to popularity and stardom. It also looks like Bobo has kept up his clean-shaven appearance, as he was previously well known for his long hair and heavy weight. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to keep sharing.